Hello, my name is Autumn Wilson. I am a citizen of the Mescalero Apache Nation, and I am currently a senior and the president of Indigenous Peoples United Club at East. In honor of Indigenous Peoples Day, I would like to share with you what the day means to me. Indigenous Peoples Day means to me acknowledging the Native people that were living and thriving on the land we sit on today. It helps bring awareness to our people and our culture throughout the civilization of our country. Light is brought to the Native's history and hardships that happened from the colonization of our country. I am glad the Indigenous Peoples Day helps uplift the Native American communities, rather than in past years, the day has been mainly known as Columbus Day. Columbus Day to me symbolizes my people's death by massacre, death by disease, death by enslavement, and stolen land. Native American nations to this day are facing many issues, such as missing women, land debates, poverty, and stereotypes. Thank you, and happy Indigenous Peoples Day.